She see my watch, but I don't got a second. This wrist got us extras. It's in the pot doing calisthenics.
Buffalo's bustling hip hop scene is gaining more and more notoriety.
It's a lot going on out here in Buffalo right now. Like, it's a lot of people working, grinding. You know, Griselda, they popped it off. They done kicked the door in for Buffalo, so, you know, it's wide open now.
Wide open for other artists like Dat Boy Skeet.
Well, I'm from the east side of Buffalo, New York, the Central Park area to be exact.
Dat Boy Skeet has been rapping since 2005.
It was just like a hobby, like I used to do it just for fun.
But in 2018, he started taking his rap more seriously when his first music video hit a million views on World Star Hip Hop.
This money got me looking like a lick. Swear that I gotta keep a stick.
I was never really doing videos out like that. Like, I just record, but first visual I put out there, million views, I'm like, all right. Paid features start coming, I'm like, all right, yeah, I could do this.
Dat Boy Skeet releases majority of his music videos through WorldStar because there's a large audience of hip-hop lovers that already exists there.
Instead of me just starting off trying to build up, I'm gonna just put it in everybody's face so they can see.
The last video Dat Boy Skeet released on WorldStar hit 3 million views in 2 days.
And I haven't dropped on it in a while too, so it was good to come back and come strong.
93 features North Carolina rapper DaBaby.
I just wanted to do something different with the video, you know? And that's when I went with the animated version and people was eating it up.
Including music lovers from Buffalo.
You know, definitely a lot of hometown love from Buffalo, New York. I'm always repping Buffalo. You know, I'm just trying to open the door for myself, and once I get that door open, I could bring everybody else in too.
In Buffalo, Jetty Johnson, 7 Eyewitness News.